falls quickly. So the idea, very slow, without throwing. Step 90, pull him down, sweep his foot, and make him come down this one. So what's the body mechanics? European De-Ashi-Bari, what's my body mechanics? And he's going this way. So when I do a Japanese De-Ashi-Bari, I'm backing down, I'm going to turn 90, sweep him along the door. And where people, oh, we have a question?
No, no, go ahead.
Go ahead.
Your forefoot is parallel to the line.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Good. And one thing that I see people making mistakes is they're pulling UK this way. No. Lead him. Get out of his way so he goes down the garden path. And subconsciously, if I get out of Sean's way, he's going to go down that way. He wanted to go down that way. What Julia's saying, look at my support foot. It's turning. Same thing as we were doing when we were doing beanbag sweep. You don't do it and crush the thighs and lock the thighs up. You turn, right? So make sure, very light stroke, very light stroke. Pull me down. You can't pull me down, I'm not getting away from him. Okay, there you go.